Today, we will start with the first type of acceptance testing, user acceptance testing. The definition of this type of testing is acceptance testing conducted in a real or simulated operational environment by intended users focusing on their needs, requirements, and business processes. So, in user acceptance testing, the tests are conducted in real or simulated environments, and the testing is carried out by the users themselves. And the reason for the testing is to see if the system is fulfilling their needs, requirements, and business processes. Now, a few important points. If the system is ready for use, first the user will focus on validating the fitness for the use of the system. Is the system working as he requires it to? The second point is the user will perform the testing in a real or simulated operational environment. So either he will test on the real product or a simulation of it. Now, why does he want to carry out this testing? His objective is to build confidence that the user can use the system. And finally, what does this testing cover? It covers the user's needs. How does he intend to use the system? It will fulfill the requirements with minimum difficulties. And it will also cover the cost and the risk. Remember these points about user acceptance testing. It validates fitness for use of the system, performs the test in real or simulated environments, builds confidence in the system, and meets the user's needs while also checking the cost and risk of the system. That is all for this lecture. I'll see you in the next one. Happy testing.